My name is Anya Jackson. I'm a Choctaw musician. I make folk music in Oklahoma. Right now, we're in the Orpheum Theater. It's a 1920s vaudeville stage. And legend says that Houdini performed here as well. So the song I'm going to be singing is called Juvenile. It's kind of about the different stages of growing up. And sometimes you don't realize that childhood was kind of hard until you're on the cusp of like coming out of it. So that's what the song is about. This is a wild hunt session, and let's do this.
Mama rests her back against the table. She said your father should be getting home from work pretty soon. You know he gave us all we wanted. Fate was well enabled, but we'll hold ourselves together till that's true. Sister found a way to kill the preacher. Been raising hell since the second she was born. She'll laugh at God and say, guess what? Marry who I want to. She made a peace, but brother and I are torn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, juvenile. Well, things are rough all over and they will be for a little while. Juvenile. But the world will be most kind. Raising my own child, my own child. Spirits roam the woods of Oklahoma. They use the whippoorwills and frogs to teach me ghostly melodies. If you're quiet as a deer, I could show you that my favorite spirit rests in old old place. The wind's taking miles off my chest now. Too much a child, not much a woman. Nothing in between, and no one wants to stop or even ask how. The devil made a wild buck of me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, juvenile. Well, things are rough all over and they will be for a little while. The world will be much kinder when I'm raising my own child.
So for this next song, I'm doing a cover of Kiss with a Fist by Florence and the Machine. Florence has been just kind of an influence for me. She has such a otherworldly voice that is so captivating. I love everything she does. This song in particular has a real grittiness to it that I'm attracted to. I would like to implement some kind of sound that's somewhat similar to hers in my songs, just because I admire her so much. So yeah, Kiss with a Fist.
You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You smashed a plate over my head, and I set fire to our bed. You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You smashed a plate over my head, then I set fire to our bed. My black eye casts no shadow, your red eye sees no blame. slaps don't stick, your kicks don't hit. So we're a man, same old love sticks, sweat drips. Break the lock if it don't fit. A kick in the teeth is good for some. A kiss with a fist is better than none. Whoa, a kiss with a fist is better than none. You broke my jaw once before. Spilled your blood upon the floor. You broke my leg in return. I sit back and watch the bed burn. A love stick, sweat drips. Break the lock if it don't fit. A kick in the teeth is good for some. A kiss with a fist is better than none. Whoa, a kiss with a fist is better than none. You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You smashed a plate over my head. Then I said bye to our bed. You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You smashed a plate over my head. Then I said bye to our bed.
This one's called Clementine. It's loosely based off of the idea of this old song that my dad used to sing to me called Oh My Darling Clementine. The original song was about this father and his young daughter, and the daughter was playing too close to the river one day and she fell in and drowned. I loved this song when I was a kid because I didn't really know it was supposed to be sad. It kind of has a upbeat tune, I suppose, and my dad would sing it to me as like a bedtime song. And I've only recently started to process his death and how connected this song is and into grief with me. And it was kind of a healing experience just writing it. So this one's called Clementine.
When I saw you in the water, you were floating like an otter, blowing bubbles soft and fine. Oh, my darling Clementine. Girl, be nimble, girl, be quick. The river's deep and the rocks along it slick. Now you're colder than November. Been dreadful sorry ever since I can remember. Lay me out flat, out to dry. Meet my maker at the bottom of the sky. He said I'm dying for a cigarette. I checked my pockets but my smokes were soaking wet. Come on honey, won't you let me rest? Let me cut my hair, let me mourn your death. Come on, spirit, take your sorrow off my chest. Give me peace in this life and I'll love you in the next. It was midnight, I got the bad news. So I cried hard in the bathroom. At the sink where I pulled my baby teeth. I'm getting older and some things I cannot keep. Wore a sweater to the funeral. I can't remember, but I'm guessing it was quite cold. And all the mourners cried and then went home. But I was left to sit beside you all alone. Come on, honey, won't you let me rest? Let me cut my hair, let me mourn your death. Come on, spirit, take the sorrow off my chest. Give me peace in this life and I'll love you in the next. By the end, I knew that song so well I could have sang it backwards all by myself. I didn't know it was supposed to be sad. I just liked the way you sang it. I just liked the way you sang it. Come on, honey, won't you let me rest? Let me cut your hair, let me join your death. Come on, spirit, take the sorrow off my chest. Give me peace in this life and I'll love you in the next.
My name is Anya Jackson. I've always wanted to make music my whole entire life, and I can't even imagine how lucky I am to get this opportunity. And I really, really appreciate being able to share my thoughts and experiences with all of you. So, thank you.